fellow visionaries. You placed your trust in me. And did I not deliver on all of my promises? Your coffers overflow. Your influence has never been greater. And your every little desire and indulgence are fulfilled. As you deserve. As it should be. And while there are those who look upon us with contempt, who call us decadent, callous, depraved, these are merely the ignorant and envious whinings of the irrelevant. And what you have achieved so far, thanks to my guidance, well, that is merely the beginning.
Whatever poison is for, they are nothing but the foul.
So the tablets are all here. Just one more left, human.
Traveler, there is often no greater misjudgment than power being placed in the hands of one unfit for it. And Galinda's calloused hands and heart will only bring misery with the power of the runes. The final tablet, bring it to me and I...
No funny ideas, you treacherous dog. Remember, as long as you're wearing those manacles, if I die, you die. Galinda's already learning so much. She'll see those idiots back in Sturlevo choke on their words.
Another like you roams more instead, traveler. A man I encountered long ago. One already burdened then. A burden which has only increased enormously in the years since. And taken a heavy toll. And prolonged exposure to that obscure force so baneful to humanity. And his is a bleak, ruinous road.
Enough chit-chat. There's work to be done.
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. Until her embrace. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve.
Oh.